That was not fair. Fine. What if I just run? You guys can die yourself. Turn it. I'm turning this without actually knowing what it does. Does it put the moon out? Yeah, so it does. And now you get your witchy powers. Cool. Oh! So that was what you're supposed to do. It's just a big stupid dive kick. Spin it. Wow. Holy shit. Yeah, I would like to continue. Now I know that it's spin and not mash. I'm gonna start spinning already. Come on then, face me, Sonic the Hedgehog. Oh, what now? So many enemies. Harmony. Stinger in the air. Oh, come on. I tried to do the cool thing and you wouldn't let me. Oh, it's half of that disc. Awesome. I thought I could climb that. Maybe I can climb this, since I was gonna land on that. Nope. Oh, I don't actually have the witch power now. Well, now I do. It's a fucking snake. Let me down. Gimme it. Ah. Nope. No, I'm not gonna go to the gates of hell. What? Oh, holy shit. There we go. Just had to stomp. Jörgmunder's staff interior. Isn't that the war serpent? Guess we're walking. Shit. Oh, you look badass. Still gonna kick your ass though. Ardor. Get in there. Ooh! Perfect! You aren't so tough. Moon shines brightly. Awesome. I got no damage and... Oh, if only I could combo better. Whoa, ow. Get out of here. Oh, shit. Oh, what the fuck? His face is like, no, not like this. Oh, I got a chainsaw? Oh, it's the tail. Say it makes infinitely more sense, but you know, it makes sense. Ah, there we go. What? I'm not gonna go there first. Come on. There has to be a way. Okay, so maybe there isn't. Ah, there's the way. Come on, let's fight. There you go, that's one. Next bonus, squish him. Cool. Whoa, so much evil. Activate. What? Now, whenever something wants you to go up, you take the opposite direction. Because for sure there'd be something. Alrighty. My back hurts. Could you imagine if they just put something else in the secret mission that no one expects? Oh god. Wow. Limited kick and punches. This is not easy then. Maybe you gotta bait out the witch time. Okay. Wow, this is hard. This mode is a formal challenge to you from Platinum Games. Rely on your strength and see if you're up to the test. Wait, what? But I just want. I just want to craft something. I just don't have enough health for this. Okay. Okay, that's it. I'm done. I'll come back for it. I'm not sure if it's visible or not, but it's very slidey on this. I keep slipping. Come on, bastard. Okay, fuck you. Fuck you, that's ridiculous. can't wait to like actually beat your shit. Does that make the whole thing? Yes, it does. Now, what can I? I need to go back to the gates of hell then. Shit! Oh, you fucking asshole. Stop it. If only I could fucking witch time that thing. Whoa! Oh boy. Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy, oh boy, oh boy. Okay. No, snakehead. Inspired. Ow, hello. Have a what? Ew, you've got a gross face. Which mash is it? Oh! They're using the crow a lot. Ah! Hey, early bird gets the worm, right? Alright, you get out of here. Damn. Silver medal. Damn it. No, I'm getting you. I don't actually know what it's for. Like getting the crows. Like I don't actually know what getting the Umbran Tears of Blood is for. But you can be fucking sure I'll get it. Hey, here's another LP. You can have this one.
Another LP? Working me to the bone. But no need to pity me. I was bored anyways. Let me go whip some things into shape for you.
You just take this and give me some good guns or something else. There you go. You're back.
This took a bit of pound into shape, but the workmanship's solid. Now, go put this thing to good use.
Ooh. I will put those things to good use. I think next time I come back, like, after the break, I'll come back with like all the costumes. I don't like it because like they're pre-rendered, so what's the point? Okay, I'll replace the sword for now. It's a slow one. Give me more. Huh. Damn it. Another one? I could do with an item. Like the previous one actually warmed me out a little. Shoot fire. So the whip actually not as useful now. Put the sword then. Come on, you. I'm not sure if I like this as much. Oh no, I'm being blown away. Now, here's the important thing. Will I be able to climb this with my super duper witch powers? Nope. Alright, let's just go through. Wow, I have no health. No health is no good. Jesus. I guess that's your second boss then. Oh, it's not really interesting.
The only ones meddling are your hapless minions. This will be taken care of in the manner I see fit. Your assistance is not required.
Working with the demons, are we?
Well,
demons, angels.
Second wind, feeling better, Bayonetta. Who are you? And don't you dare say my long-lost sister. Sister, you've quite the active imagination. You and I once fought for the jewel upon the crown of the Umbra throne. And now that you've returned, my sleeping beauty, it is time to finish that fight.
Oh boy.
No time for daydreaming.
Oh, gun cutter. This is so cool, but it still makes no sense. Into gameplay? Hello. Oh, I see the gameplay angle. Ow. Jesus. Okay. Oh God, this is the last. Boof. I thought I was gonna play as John for a minute. I dodged that, clearly. Fuck you. There we go.
What's the matter, sweetie? Afraid of something, are you? Afraid? Me? This is a waste of my time. You're still not ready.
Damn. I love the set piece of that. What? Okay, so shapeshifting. That's new. No! Wait, where? I cannot make that jump. I cannot make that jump. What the hell is going on? Is it because the tutorial is not open? And they're like, hey. And I fucked it because I don't actually know how to play the game. Options? Controls. Taunt. Evade. I don't understand. I don't understand. Like, this is ridiculous. Hang on. Give us a sec. Give us a second. So I may not have fucked it, and instead of resetting at a checkpoint, I've started the game again. So instead of waiting through, I guess we'll cut back to when the game is back to normal. How do I get the lightning bits? Damn.
Come on.
Not like that, Bayo. Not like that. Oh my goodness, what the fuck? Oh! Yeah, so we're back here. And coincidentally, I figured out how to use it already. It's just double tapping the dodge button. I got a gold medal. Awesome. Okay, so we can skip this because we've already seen it. Now, we're running, see? For instance, if one were to unleash the power of a panther, they'll be guaranteed speed as fast as the wind and will be able to surmount even the most dangerous of cliffs of ease. Ta-da!
Oh my! That was bloody amazing!
I would be so mad if that was the last thing you ever do in this chapter. You son of a bitch! I reset the whole thing and died once just for this? God damn it. I didn't even get all the bullets. Oi. Get smoked. Damn it. I didn't smoke hard enough. Can't even buy a fucking lollipop. Damn it. Dude, I traveled that far away. What's at the gates of hell this time? I did buy one of the things, which was this. I bought bats within, so like I mitigate damage. So now I'm gonna buy crow within, which will allow me to fly. See you later, fuckers! Oh my god. Yeah, I'll buy crow within. Umbran spear? What? While in crow form, dive into a nearby enemy. And that's the last technique. So. Oh shit. That's awesome. That's awesome. All right, I'm going to grind out for these.